All right, just take a look at this. I want you to zoom in on that for a second. See, that is the 2010 Bulls of Fury Handball Tournament Champion Medal. Yeah. Actually, coming up in a couple of weeks, me and the boys have been training hard and we're ready for it. We know we can take this one out. So here we are, it's Thursday morning, the morning before the cup. The boys are all starting to roll in, I think. Ready for a big day. You got your electrolytes, boys? Good to hear.
We were up all last night on Skype, video calling each other. We were reviewing like how we're going to be holding our hands and stuff.
I didn't get much sleep last night, but I was slapping my balls around. But, you know, stuff like that happens. So, boys, we're doing an interview. Come on, come down.
And at first, we were going to be going in for more of a physical approach, but then we realized our body types can't really allow us for something like that. So then we went for more of a strategy of low, deep shots in the back pockets of the squares. Yeah, that should hopefully seal our victory and hopefully get us the cup.
Gotta do your stretches, gotta be ready, and I'm just looking forward to a good day, so see what happens. Handball Heroes, round one, going down.
Oh, I've been reffing for about 15 years, you know. It's been all right. Oh, the boys over there asked me to ref their handball game. Thought I'd be all right. Guess, you know, help the students out. High school rules are what I do. Nothing else, mate. Competition we got here is 50 rounds. The 1v1 knockout round. The competition this year is the same as last year, I think. It'll go down to the width of my hair.
Remember, if the bomb comes around here, you dive. I want dedication, Jason.
Out!
In a big match, this is you. You've got all this. You've got the strength, you've got the arms, you've got the determination.
I got
believe
one.
In you. Work hard and work good. Let's do it, let's do it. High performance.
What?
Lions! Lions!
This is totally unnecessary. It's not what handball's even about.
Yeah, we got knocked down the first round, man.
Battle
wounds
everywhere.
Yeah. Where the posse on?
Bit of
off
scrows
even.
Yeah.
It's a slip for a catch.
Out! Ball! No cherry!
Was it a cherry?
Don't argue with the ref. Double touch!
Time out.
Yeah. Right.
So, we got the handball tournament coming up against Louis' high performance crew. Pretty sure I'm gonna own this noob. Yeah, Christian over here has been working on.
I got some algorithms.
Been working on some algorithms for me for the deep pocket shots.
Got the final coming up with Sheldon. I'm pumped for it, man. I'm ready, as you know. Hydrated, ready for the game, man. It's gonna be good, it's gonna be good. Last round, we got this.
Yeah.
and my auntie Susie and our guinea pigs and just the whole high performance crew. We did it.
You're now the undisputed handball champions of the school. How do you feel?
Feels great, you know. On top of the world. You only get out what you put in. We came out champions. I'm just really proud of the boys. Hard work, team effort. We did it, boys!
Yeah. So what now?
I don't know, really. I think I'm just gonna go and play some handball.
You're out, man. Caught up on what to say.
And then we got done. Turns out Reese had been taking anabolic steroids and we were disqualified for doping.
What the f***? Get the camera out of my face!
That's not the camera, man. Wish I had a mango
tree. It's alright, man. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. With you standing next to me.
Take you know, I just don't know why I did it. We had the title, it was ours. And he just... Can I I'm sorry. Caught up on what to say. I said you do. I said you do. I said you do.
I can see. Yes, yes, handball's the best. Let's go play some handball. Weaving its way across the sea. Somewhere from